Getting the something went wrong error on Hotstar? Here are 8 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Some users are reporting a problem of Hotstar not working on their devices. This issue is often accompanied by an error message that states, "Something went wrong, we are working on it." Here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is check the internet connection. An unstable poor internet connection or poor connection speed can cause this error. Check your internet connection and ensure that it is steady and is offering a decent speed that is needed for uninterrupted streaming. Method 2. If the site is up but you cannot access Hotstar on your current browser, switch to another one like Opera or Mozilla Firefox. Note that supported browsers for Hotstar are Chrome version 75.x and above and Firefox version 70.x and above. You might face issues on other browsers like Brave, Edge, etc. Method 3. The next thing you can do is clear the Chrome browser data. Launch Chrome and click on the 3 dots. Now click on More Tools and then click on Clear Browsing Data. Set the time range to All Time. Now select the types of information you wish to remove, like the browsing history, cookies, and cache data. Once selected, click on Clear Data. Now retry using Hotstar on your Chrome browser and see if the issue is resolved. Method 4. The next thing you can try is disabling unnecessary add-ons. For Chrome, type Chrome:// extensions in the address bar and press Enter. Here, you will be able to turn off the extensions or remove them. Method 5. The next thing you can do is update your network drivers. From the Start menu, go to Device Manager, locate Network Adapters and expand the category. Right-click on the device you want to update and select Update Driver. Select Search Automatically for Drivers option. Wait for the update to finish and restart your PC. Method 6. Few antivirus firewalls have a tendency to block the exchange of data packets between your machine and Hotstar servers. So, try disabling antivirus and then attempt to access the content on Disney Plus Hotstar. Method 7. If you use Hotstar on mobile devices, then an outdated Hotstar application could also get you confronted with this error message. If you're running an old version, visit your respective app store and update the application on your device. Method 8. If the earlier fixes didn't work for you, then try reinstalling the app. Press and hold the Disney Plus Hotstar app and select Uninstall. Once removed, go to Play Store or App Store, download it again, and check if the issue is resolved. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.